During the Civil War, the battle for control of New Orleans and the Mississippi River was fought here at a fort 70 miles south of the city.
The battle that was here was a very intense battle.
I'm Dave McNamara with the struggles at Fort Jackson in the heart of Louisiana.
Tonight on Fox 8 News at 9.